Now let's do some hyperbolic function problems. Here is one. We're given this function here and told to find the derivative. So it's cosh squared. So we use the chain rule. The derivative of the outside function is 2 decreased by exponent by 1 of the inside function times the derivative of the inside, which I've just written with the prime notation in order to execute it on the next line. So that's 2 cosh t times derivative of cosh is sinh. And then that's a perfectly good answer, except I've also written that it's sinh 2t. So let's see how that comes about. Sinh 2t, written with the definition, is to put the 2t here, negative 2t there, with the subtraction for sinh. And then that is equal algebraically to this step. It's a difference of two squares now, so it factors apart as a plus and a minus. Then, and if I want it to end up looking like with the 2 out there, I multiply top and bottom by 2 so that I can have a 2 under each of these e expressions. So, you know, it would cancel out and get you back to the previous step. And then you see that it's 2 cosh t sinh t. So that is a derivation to know how to do for a test. Know for test.